What is up, guys, man? It's your boy Dagod, man. I'm back here to do some Draft Champions. Now, as you see, bro, it says Season 4. It's been out for a while now, but I'm not going to do it because I'm not too much into Draft Champions no more. I haven't tried to upload lately because I've been pretty sick. I still pretty am sick right now. So y'all might hear some coughing throughout the video and whatnot. But other than that, man, let's get through this video. And through the coach round, we get Pete Carroll right here. Easy choice right there. Goddamn, starting to coughing already. Ain't that about a bitch? And we get a bunch of trash right here. I'm going to pick up Scott Chandler. Because I don't need an offensive lineman. Fuck him.
I'm not sure that this selection is going to provide a huge punch, but he's at least a guy that
does. Everybody right here is also pure trash. So I'm going to pick up K1 Short because he's the only pretty much average player right here. And
definitely some options.
In the elite round, that's pure trash. But I'm gonna pick up the quarterback because anything is better than Jay Cutler.
Instant impact right there.
See if we can get something better, man. Okay, okay. Now I do see two elites right here. They're both good, but I'm gonna pick up Orlando Scandrick. I love playing with him, man. He's a great corner.
And now, which side of the football will
Rope Eli's out the picture.
Some interesting options.
85 speed. But you know what? I'm gonna pick up Bruce Irvin instead, man. Cause I use my offensive defensive lineman, so I'm gonna just hopefully the computer can do work with Bruce Irvin.
Still some big.
And I don't like none of them niggas. I'm gonna just pick up my Will Beatty right here. He's not too bad. And we get an elite round, and we. Oh, what the heck? What the fuck? Yo, Martell 99 Martellus Bennett catching traffic 101. The fuck?
Yeah, no surprise here.
I don't care if I already have a tight end. I had to pick Trey Mason, easy pick right here, man. I don't got a running back yet. Not about to pick up neither of them.
Oh, man.
Now, here's the situation right here. I don't have any receivers, but I do have two pretty good tight ends. And if it comes down to it, I could play Martellus Bennett at that receiver. And I really want this Vontaze Burfict just because of the fact he's a 97 overall and I don't care about it right now. I'm probably going to go Vontaze right here. Fuck it. We're still at an 80 overall after that bullshit. But hey, we got him in a linebacker.
Real good assets to pick from.
We completed our linebacking core.
Could a second be on the way?
And we get another D-tackle, but we are running the 4-3 with the Seahawks, so I am going to pick up Haloti Ngata right here. And we get another elite round. And, I don't know who this corner is. Devin Brock, however you pronounce it. Fuck him. He's not my favorite player.
At this stage of the draft,
we get another corner. Great. We already have two, but I do run a lot of dime. I don't know if I want Patrick Peterson speed, but I'm probably going
to
use Darrell Revis.
Take a trip to Revis Island with the selection of the Jets cornerback.
Oh my God! Certainly one of the top. Well, I don't have no choice but to pick Michael Agnew. You got me fucked up. Think I'm going to pick a fullback. And we do get a receiver right here. So I'm going to pick up Hines Ward. Man, we got a complete squad. It could be a lot better, but I'm gonna go fix it around. See what I can do with it, man.
Maximum value. And so far,
see, hurry up and generate this bullshit. Edit my lineup. See if they even put anybody at wide receiver anyways. And nope, they put Michael Agnew at fullback. Let's fix that right now. Put Hewitt back in at fullback, and Agnew, you're gonna be my wide receiver number two. Even though Martellus Bennett would be a 96 overall receiver. I like Agnew better because he just has a little bit more speed and shit like that. Now, Jericho Cotchery, I'm going to put Devontae Parker back at wide receiver 3, even though it would be kind of funny to have him on Martellus Bennett right there. But the thing is, I'm not a big fan of Scott Chandler, so Scott Chandler can just play the bench if you ask me. He might as well be a wasted pick. But yeah, man, that's about it, bro. It's your boy Dagod, man. Thank y'all for coming to watch the video. But it's time for me to go, man. I'm up out of here, man. I'll catch you guys later with another video, man. Tell me what y'all want to see. Some Madden, 2K, GTA. Let me know in the comments. I'm out of here.